St. Paul's Cathedral features an innovative triple dome structure. On the circular drum, the inner dome rises and is visible from the cathedral interior. Above this inner dome, a brick cone rises to support the 850-ton lantern. This brick cone also supports the wood rafters and frame of the outer dome, which is covered in wood and lead. This three-dome system allows the cathedral to support such a heavy lantern, all the while maintaining the great height needed to be a visible London landmark.